A long, long time ago, in Scotthead, a small village of Kensington, there were a group of 5 children. But one day, a new boy arrived at the neighborhood.
Hello.
Do you know
hey.
There is a new boy in our neighborhood?
Really? I think we can meet him.
Yes, it's a good idea. Let's go to his house.
Okay.
Drinking dams are spilling out, staggering in.
And then we are right.
Okay, let's call him.
Who's calling?
Are you getting scouts selling lovely biscuits for the one without house?
No, we are some friends from the neighborhood.
We were speaking about if you wanted to join us and play with us.
Oh, sure, I was waiting for this moment. Hold on. Alright, my mom lets me go. But thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Wait, Bob. Yay.
Hi, I'm Eric.
Hi, I'm Eric.
Right, where can we go?
I think we can go to my house because we can play hide and seek with something like
that
there.
Oh, that sounds great. In the other town I live, it was very boring and I have no friends. And there are also many scary stories. That town was called Tomares.
Really?
Yeah.
You can tell us some of them.
Yeah, maybe the next day or tomorrow.
Okay.
Here we are.
Oh, lovely house.
Their parents are always in her jobs at this moment, so we can play all the time.
Yes it is. What shall we do?
Aren't we going to play hide and seek or something like that? Or only was an nonsense idea?
I don't know.
Yes, maybe tomorrow.
I have an idea. First, to enter in our group, Eric have to stay 1 hour in my attic.
What? Are you kidding? Strange things happen in your attic. I would say it's cursed.
Bah, don't be infantile.
Yes, don't worry, Eric. That's our silly things.
But he can...
Hey, don't worry. I'm not afraid of any wandering soul, spirits or ghosts. I can be in your attic for a lot of time.
Yes, the boy have courage. He must join to our group, but after going to the attic.
Yeah, come on. We wait for you here.
Okay.
Girls, get ready. I'm coming upstairs. Are you afraid of me? You must.
Okay. I don't think he will do it with access. Wait for 5 or 6 minutes.
Please
listen! Did you hear that?
We must go upstairs to see what happened.
Yes, the hour has just passed.
I think I'm gonna stay down here.
Someone is afraid!
Oh, come on, Andrew, don't be stupid.
No, it's just that... Okay, I will go up.
That's my Andrew.
What happened here? There is no one.
And where is Cherry?
Hey, look, the window is open. I think I closed it before.
Maybe he escaped through the window because he was scared.
No, I don't think so. I think he will have gone down.
I understand him. It's impossible to stay here.
How are you?
Well, I didn't sleep very well.
I saw a horror film yesterday night. Did you saw it?
No, I can't see horror films. They are very scary.
And what was the film about?
It was called The Tomares Carnage.
What is Tomares? It sounds familiar.
It's a ghost town that no one knows where it's located.
It looks very scary.
It reminds me of my last nightmare. I was in my bedroom and I hear a noise in the corridor.
The origin is in the box.
Oh my god, who are you?
The origin.
Who are you?
It's in the box. The origin. In the bag!
I think I dreamed the same.
Me too.
It's very strange. I dreamed the same too.
But I didn't dream that. I had another nightmare.
The origin is in the box.
Eric!
It's in the box.
You?
Eric? It's in the box.
The origin is in the box. The origin is in the box. The origin is in the box.
I think we must talk better about it.
Okay, I think we can't continue like this.
We must do something.
I know, we have to speak to Eric. I think you must sleep here today in the attic.
Are you crazy?
Completely.
I'm sorry, but this is your way. Remember the rules. We must be sleeping at 2 o'clock.
And do you think he will appear?
I hope so.
Please turn off the lights and shut up.
Ago, there was a box with dragon shapes, but I don't know how that box arrived to your home.
My grandfather, he says to me that it was from my great grandmother.
It was mine,
but he told me not to open, but you opened it.
I did, but the box called me, and the devil come from the box, and they're now inside me. I won't be Eric anymore. You can call me Game Day. Come to us. Come to us.
We have to wait.
Okay.
But how?
Box spot! It's my box!
Don't pray!
It's our time, we have to take the
rope! But Eric's soul was very weak, and so he died.
The origin is in the box.
But the devil didn't.